You going?
Yes.
Yeah, here's the urinary bladder with a bunch of stones in it, and we're getting ready to pick the stones out of the bladder. Little urine. And here will come the first stones out. There's the first one. First ones. Got a little bigger one here. We'll have to make the incision just a little bit more to get him out. Yeah, there'll be some more small ones come out. Few more. Okay, now we'll go in with a instrument here and see if we can get a few more out. There's a few more. Okay, now we'll put a sponge down in there and see if we can get a few more of them out. Those little ones. Thank you. There's one little one right there. Came out on the sponge. Twist it around, see if we can capture any more. Okay, I think we're all done. Now you can shut it up. Okay, now we've closed the bladder, and here's the end of the suture line. Now we're on the skin suture. And we're putting our running continuous line in here. It's called the Baxter Monkey Stitch. It was created by a veterinarian from England that happened to be over at the University of Pennsylvania in the 60s when I was there. Very handy thing for a quick closure on an old dog. Interlocking, and the monkeys couldn't pull it out when they did surgery, some surgery on monkeys. From time to time, we pick up some subcutaneous tissue to pull it all together. And here will be the end of the suture line. And we're now completo. Okay, stop it. Here's the x-ray that shows the stones in the bladder. And here are a few of the stones that we took out of the dog earlier this morning.